goddamn internet. I'm pretty sure that this is the first time this theater has ever played Ludacris. So, thank you for that. Anyway, Mamrie and Hannah really wanted me to do a bit by myself out here, and I had this really amazing idea that I've been workshopping for a few years. It's a one-woman show called Lady and the Tramp, Helene. It's a coming-of-age love story about a girl that falls in love with a trampoline. It's loosely based on real events. Every girl has that moment of their puberty when the boys won't look at them, but a trampoline will. Sometimes. The tagline was called, "She's got a spring in her step and in her butt." Anyway, they wouldn't let me do it. However, Mamrie is feverishly backstage looking for sponsors, so if any of you want to invest, we are trying to put it on. It could be a great show. Really good. But it's Christmas time, and this is the time of year where we all ask Santa for what we want for Christmas. And my mom was going through all of my old stuff, and she found a letter that I wrote to Santa in sixth grade. And I thought I would read it to you guys today, because we're like family. So, okay. Here we go. Writing, right? With a pen? What? What's that? Dear Santa, ASL? Psych, sorta, that's cool, whatever. Shut up. Seriously, just kidding. Anyway, I wanted to have a quick chat with you without my mom around. First of all, I'm like super concerned that you're a candidate for diabetes. I asked Jeeves about it and he said that you are fucked. My mom's not here, so I can write fuck all I want. Fuck, 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 fuckity fuck turd. When I was in third grade, my friend Skylar told me that turdy was a curse word. So I used to say, I hate my turdy homework. Then I found out it wasn't a curse word, and I was all, fuck that turdy bitch, Skylar. Her mom, Crystal, with a K, was physically attracted to the moon, so fuck that bitch. Anyway, back to what I really wanted to talk to you about. What I want for Christmas. You see, a lot of my friends take dance classes and I don't. I did once and they told me I was too clumsy and that my mom shouldn't waste her money. Fuck those turdy bastards. Now when I see all my friends practicing on the playground and getting ready for the recitals, I get really sad. And I come home and I try to recreate the dance in my room. I fall asleep to the Nutcracker almost every night. It's weird that a girl could ever be attracted to a Rat King. Aside from the subtle notes of bestiality, it's my favorite movie. When I'm not wishing the ballerinas would eat a goddamn cheeseburger, I'm mesmerized by the way they move. It's so fluid and beautiful. I know I could do that too if someone just gave me a chance. So all I want for Christmas this year is a chance. A chance to prove that I can dance like all the other girls. Thanks, Santa. I know that you will come through. Love, Grace. P.S. If you ever want to chat on Instant Messenger, my screen name is FlirtyTurdy69. So, it's like super embarrassing, but Santa really has given me a chance to prove that I can do the ballet that I've always wanted to do as a little girl. So, I remember this dance that I used to practice in my room all the time when I was little, and I hope that you will regale me with the opportunity to perform it for you tonight.
Thank you. my God.
I am so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Super gross. Emotions, let alone through her